A little bit what you might call being bold. There we go.